Awesome! One less video to worry about. Now I just gotta work on the one that I promised would be out by October. I mean, it's not like anything's gonna happen to me in my personal life that would ever inhibit my work and cause some sort of delay. I mean, that would just be ridiculous. Okay, so I'm not going to get into the details of what's been going on. I am privy to my privacy after all. But basically, I went through with my big move to Ohio. I'm living with my buddy Rabaka-chan, and we're both going through the motions of living on our own for the first time, so to speak. And it's brought with it some very tough times for me. Like, let's ignore how I totally didn't even have a desk for me to set my computer onto for the first week and a half. So much crap hit me in my personal life that just had me really depressed and unable to work. Like, bro, we really about to commit in our new home, huh? But, luckily, I'm not dead. But I am one naughty little sneaky-weaky boy, promising you guys something I couldn't deliver upon. And, that is whack. I don't like promising things and not following through. That ain't my style, or at least I worked my darndest not to have that be my style. Sometimes I fail. Obviously, I couldn't anticipate certain hardships, but regardless, I feel I owe you guys something, so here. This is me. This is my face. Is this the first time I've ever shown it? No. I've shown it on YouTube live streams before. I've shown it on my Twitch, on my Twitter, my Instagram. I mean, come on, man, I've shown it on a video before. Granted, it was in a merch plug on an art challenge video, but that is still a valid face reveal, and you shan't convince me otherwise. Clearly, a lot of you still haven't seen my face, so here you go. This is me, being silly on cam. Is this enough to make up for my lack of content? No, not even a little bit, in my opinion. I think typical face reveals can be kinda dull. I don't really think it's a good enough exchange for the lack of content. So, I've prepared a little extra something-something for you guys, a little, a spicy add-on, as it were. An apartment tour! Yeah! Just be warned, though, it's not your typical apartment tour. It's hardly even a tour, really. If anything, I think you're just gonna be watching a grown woman going through a mental breakdown for 2 minutes and 35 seconds. But I mean, such things are great content made of. So without further ado, let's cue the tour, baby!
Committing to watching my videos.
which will hopefully be on this side of the screen. Stay loyal, Bedheads. Follow your dreams. I'm wet.